Oh, it's you.
Yeah, how about that? It's me. What do you know?
I'll tell you what I know, tough guy. Some of our boys have screwed up a simple, no-brain fucking job. Lousy bastards can't even pull off a simple rig. Maron, why am I surrounded by so many fucking idiots?
Oh, I don't know. Birds of a feather?
Oh, you're a fucking comedian. Well, laugh this off, wise guy. You're the one who's gonna clean this shit up for me. Now get over there and drag those morons back here.
Where's your respect?
Respect? I call it multitasking, Antonio. What? Don't you like getting a hot bra to suck you off?
What?
Because if it's a problem, I can get Ray to help you out.
Fuck you.
I'm just busting your balls. Relax. Listen, tough guy, I need you to do me a favor. I got girls crazy for blow. I got a car full of it parked in Trenton. Go pick it up. Give me a call.
What am I, your driver? Screw you.
No, listen. I do it myself, but I'm being watched by the feds. You know I'll look out for you. Trust me. Besides, remember, there's a hierarchy here. Capiche? Now be a good kid.
Thank you. Hey, Toni, how's the car?
You son of a bitch, Vinny, you set me up.
Set you up? Set you up? When you came back to the city, you had nothing. Nothing! I set you up all right, you ungrateful bastard. With an apartment and a job, and for that generosity, I expect you to take a few risks now and then. I ain't a charity pal, okay? And I ain't your sugar daddy. So the police were watching the car. Screw the police. When I tell you to do something, you do it. Capiche?
Oh yeah, I understand, Vinny. I understand that as long as I work for you, I get treated like a bitch. Well, look, I was making scores while you were looking up girls' skirts. Have your bitch job back, boss. I quit.
Toni, you're making a bitch.
Your mom. How long have you been back in town? How come you don't come and see me? I'm your mother, for her holiness sake. Come on!